gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. To detect prey thousands of yards away. Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Paid over $12,000 to sleep in these tents and listen to Swedish DJs for an entire weekend. Bull shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. Thank you. Only the prosperity created by global capitalism allows vacationers to purchase Sunyer Buns and Port Clovis ashtrays. The ocean is a source of life, inspiration, and eternal renewal. But mostly it exists to be exploited and commodified by humans. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Performance-enhancing mutagens provide insights that could mean the difference between life and death. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Sea sponges' demand for pineapple homes has sparked massive deforestation throughout Costa Rica. But being brainless, sponges rarely weigh the consequences of their buying decisions. Never one to pass up a fat fiesta. The Titanic was so accurate, 1,500 people died during its maiden voyage. Fishing boats are designed to catch a variety of fish, or for your brother-in-law Randy to drink a case of Coors Light and start a fist fight with a fishing guy. Modern fishing boats are available with a variety of luxury features and premium finishes that will quickly be coated in a surfeit of blood and intrigues. Hypothesized that sharks can mistake boats for a whale or some other large creature that doesn't really look at all like a boat. Discourage museum attendance is to put your museum underwater.